Hi everybody. Hi.
I'm just going to keep it filming in case you say something funny. So I've got it there just in case.
Something funny is I've got money.
No, you've not.
Right. What do you wish to know? Sock it to me. The police need a lookout.
Secret Agent Beth. Why are you so interested in helping the community?
Because I'm part of the community. And my family's part of the community. And I want my family to be safe. And I don't want to live among a lot of druggies.
Yeah, Carla.
And no users. Is there a policeman in the school down there as well?
Mm-hmm. His name's Davy.
His name's Daisy.
Davy.
My car was outside the door. My car was parked at the door. And there was two men having a big argument in the car park, and they had a huge big piece of wood or a stick, and they were very aggressive and they were drunk. So I called the police. What difference does it make for a shopaholic? What difference does it make? You're dead.
Your wet cloth policy.
Oh yes, that's a good one. That's a good one. Mm-hmm. And it does work.
What does the wet cloth do?
If you don't get up, then I just say, right, you've had your chance. I just got my wet cloth and lift up the clothes and plop it on your belly. Bring to London, Papa says I have to get a no-come-back ticket.
What would you like
to about? If I wanted ice cream, what would my choices be?
After 8, rum and raisin, Neapolitan, toffee waffle crunch, waffle. If I heard a noise in the living room, then I would have something out in the hall, and before it went into the living room, I would lift it.
What would you lift?
Golf club. If he was in my house, he's trespassing, and he'll get what he gets.
It could be a girl, you know.
Well, if it's a girl, then she'll get it.
Okay.
I'll show my best golf shot. She opened the door for me every week. Say, go. Wages this week, wages this week. You're getting done. I'm going to lunge you one just a minute. That was the last thing he needed to say because he needs porridge to get stuff. 16 bags of shop last week, 16 bags. I'm going, I'm going, what we're looking for? Down the freezer. I've got an open line.
Carol!
Were there three men coming after me pushing trolleys?
No. You were walking up.
You know what I do every week? I lose my car.
Right, come back.
And I go, did you hear it going, whoop, whoop, because I never know where my car is. So I got them doing my trolley going,
Sherry go Farky. Instead of Fergo Sharky, it's Sherry go Farky.
I used to say, what was it? Fellas Jage. You would get into a Fellas Jage and you see the jealous rage. Fellas Jage. I know what I mean. He knows what I mean. When I giggle, it's because I'm in a bad mood, right?
How does that make sense?
No, Karen, no, that's in all seriousness. If there was somebody in my house who shouldn't have been in my house, then I'd have to take with the goat.
Mind that time you sat on me?
Sorry, you've got a flat face.
That was below the belt.
No, I know, wasn't it below the belt? You were below me. Oh, I used to just shut my eyes and used to go.
That was gay.
Oh, don't start me with that. If I could, I'd rub the owners' faces in it, definitely would. And I put it in a woman's garden where I used to stay. I threw it in a tree. Well, should I have dog pooing amongst my vegetables?
What did you think of your dinner, Papa?
Well, they said Iceland makes good frozen meals.
Iceland or Asda?
Asda. I just feel as if, ha-ha, I'm home. Bye-bye, everybody. Have a nice day. That's Americanism. Have a nice day. Hi, y'all. Bye, y'all.
laughs>